Hello, welcome back to my blog. Today we'll be discussing the possibility of a price reduction when your home is on the market. Hi, this is Mary Peacock with Peacock Real Estate here in Central Michigan. Welcome to my video blog. Today we'll be discussing the possibilities of a price reduction as long as your home's on the market. But before we begin, I'd like to draw your attention to the links on my blog. First, if you're looking to buy a home, click the home search link. Or if you're looking to sell your home, click the home value link. Now back to our topic. Today, I'd like to discuss with you the possibilities of a price reduction as long as your home is on the market. There is a good possibility that you'll have a reduction with all the variables to the market. There may be an increase of inventory. The economy base may change. The amounts of foreclosures may change. The lack of qualified buyers may change. So therefore, you may be faced with the uncertainty of when your home's going to sell. So you'll be advised to have a price reduction, possibly of 2 to 5%. If you're not under contract within the first 30 days, it would be beneficial to consider a price reduction. The longer that your home sits on the market, the less lucrative it looks to a qualified buyer. They always wonder what may be wrong with your home. The longer it sits on the market, the less money you maximize out of the market. Our team helps you do a pricing strategy from the day that you list to 30, 60, 90 days to ensure you are going to continuously maximize the price you'll get from the market. If you'd like to talk about a pricing strategy for your home, please feel free to call us here at Peacock Real Estate at 231-856-4456, and we'd love to sit down and talk to you and show you how we can maximize the price of your home. Until next time, thank you for visiting our blog.